All right, we're going to take it down a notch from the exercise class here and do more of a talk about trivia night, a really great trivia night that you guys have coming up. Now, joining me is Karen and Kelly with Alleluia Baskets. So you guys are having an upcoming trivia night to raise money for what you do. So tell me, what is an Alleluia Basket?
Alleluia Baskets are baskets that we fill for children from newborn to age 21. They live in shelters. They live with their parents. Some of them are living in homes by themselves.
And they look like
funded
this,
by the state.
Right? Like
it's like, and they do. They're filled with lots of fun things, stuffed animals, candy, toys, things for them to do inside and outside. And then we've got a teen basket over here. So our teens are going to get some of the same things. They're all going to get a pair of socks.
Oh, and these are things that you guys give out at Easter.
Yes, we do.
It's an Easter basket.
It is an Easter basket.
I know it's hard to think that far ahead because we're in fall right now.
Yes.
This is an Easter basket, but you do have to think ahead. You have to raise a lot of money in order to pull this off.
Yes,
you guys have given away how many baskets?
We've given away 19,437 baskets in the last 15 years since 2004 we started. Yes.
So
very exciting.
What goes in? Do you guys see the kids that get, or the teens that get these baskets, Kelly?
We don't see very many of them. They're all delivered out. Mm-hmm. And sometimes some people get to the opportunity to go deliver them. I have not been one of those people yet. But yes, they most of the time we do not see them.
What does this mean? But why do this? Why does it make you guys want to do these fundraisers, put all these baskets together? What does it mean to the kids?
It means they're going to have a great Easter. We last year we had somebody come in. We were on Fox 2 last year. Timmy Zell came and filled baskets with us. So it really put our name out there. We had a family come in. Her little girl was 6, and she came up and she gave me a hug and she said, "Thank you for making me have Easter."
Oh.
So she was able to receive that basket, and right there, when you get to see a child smile and just know how it warms your heart and warms their hearts, you just want to keep doing this type of work.
And so these big baskets, these are not Easter baskets. These are going to be at the trivia night.
These are going to be at our trivia night that we're going to have on November 2nd. And our trivia night is going to be in Old Monroe at the Knights of Columbus Hall. It's a music and more trivia night. So we are going to be raffling off a couple of these baskets here. We've got a Cardinal basket, a Mizzou basket. We've got some other things here. We've got some of our sponsors over on the other side. So we've got a great night planned for that. We're hoping to sell some more tables. We'd love to have people there. Every penny that is donated, every penny that is supported, goes right back to these
baskets up here. Making Easter baskets.
Yes, yes.
Wonderful. You know, I am terrible at trivia, but I do love a good trivia night. So
well,
you don't have
fun
to be bad.
With friends. That's right. You just come to be with your friends
you just
and
come,
have
and
a good
even,
time.
I'm the type where if I get one answer right, I feel accomplished. Sometimes I don't get that, but you're always there for a good cause. There's the information right there on your screen, so check it out. Make sure to sign up. Come to the trivia night because come Easter, we're going to want to have a lot of these baskets out there.
Yes, we will.
Wonderful.
Last year was 4,000 Easter baskets delivered, and I'm sure we're going to do more next year.
We better do more. Come on.
Yes.
That's our goal. We're in this together. All right. Thanks so much for being here this morning.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
And don't go anywhere yet. We still have more to come at Fox News at 9 a.m.